A lot of players remember that the Blight used to be unplayable in the original PTB, but what most people don't remember is that the Blight used to have a completely different voice than in the final version, with screams sounding more like a vampire. Take a listen. I think these voice lines are significantly creepier than in the live version. What do you think?